If you're sending about 200 or more emails a day, they will furnish a graph that will tell you if your domain reputation is like high, medium, low, or bad. What are your email stats? And what is your domain reputation according to Google? And frankly, Google owns the majority of the marketplace. So any of your lists, I would assume, have at least probably 70% of the people on the list are probably Google users, if not more, closer to 90% for a lot of you. So their opinion matters, and they will tell you what it is. If you're sending about 200 or more emails a day, they will furnish a graph that will tell you if your domain reputation is like high, medium, low, or bad. So you need it to be high or medium if you're gonna have a shot at this. Low or bad, you're just gonna be going to spam. So that's the first thing I would check. If it's not in a good place, then we have to start thinking about what caused it, because the domain reputation itself is not the root cause of the problem. It's just the sign. It's a late sign. Like all of the behavioral insults that we're doing, meaning we're sending too much too fast, we're sending things too often, people are getting tired of it. We have too high of a bounce rate, too high of a complaint rate, we're not getting enough opens, people just aren't responding well to what we're sending out there. Or maybe we're using spammy words or phrases.